cannot survive except through his mind. He comes on Earth unarmed. His brain is his only weapon. But the mind is an attribute of the individual. There is no such thing as a collective brain. The man who thinks must think and act on his own. The reasoning mind cannot work under any form of compulsion. It cannot be subordinated to the needs, opinions, or wishes of others. It is not an object of sacrifice. The Creator stands on his own judgment. The parasite follows the opinions of others. The Creator thinks. The parasite copies. The Creator produces. The parasite loots. The Creator's concern is the conquest of nature. The parasite's concern is the conquest of man.